Think we can fit under that bridge? Father, there. Find anything good up there? Cap those geysers? I think we need to get that wheel moving, but the water doesn't reach.
Go!
Those things are everywhere.
More of an ingenuity for you.
Back to the boat.
If the dwarves of this realm are anything like Brock and Sindri, it's hard to imagine them siding with Odin.
Well, all too often people are blinded to all but their immediate self-interest. Odin offered them safety, and defying him can be quite dangerous.
Maybe they just need a couple of gods to come along and take the fight to him.
Atreus, that is not why we are here.
I was only joking.
War is not a joke, especially where gods are concerned.
Do you really think Odin would honor his end of the deal? That if we keep our distance, he'll leave us alone?
No. That does not mean I intend to fight him. Perhaps we find a new home. Where neither he nor Freya can trouble us.
But once we find Tyr, he can help us fight.
Fight?
That's, not what I meant. Obviously, we have so much to learn from Tyr. Any way he can help us is good, right? Let's just keep moving. I'm glad we're out here, exploring a new realm. Maybe we could just try to enjoy the warmth? Yikes. This place is wrecked. And yes, I am staying alert. There are probably tons of those Grimm around.
Ugh.
Brother, look! That strange bugger popped back out of the ground again.
It's too fast.
Then how shall we catch it?
Flank it. Attack from behind.
Good.
Nista! Behind it. But how? did it. Let's see what it dropped. Halfway there. There's gotta be another chain to lower the rest of the gate. Look! There's a chain we can pull up there. You can uncover that geyser from here? Huh. Oh, I think I get it. If you freeze the geyser, the pressure will turn the wheel. Block's coming down. Something else we can hit? Ah! Nice one.
Maybe you could try hitting the rope holding the block. Maybe you could try hitting the rope holding the block.
Can you see anything from that block?
Maybe you could try hitting the rope holding the block.
Vlad, if
if I may. What exactly are you hoping to learn from Tyr?
Well, like I said, I was hoping he could tell me something about Loki. I'd also like to hear some of his stories. Traveling to other lands, giant stuff, and maybe about what it was like to fight back in the day. Just for the history, obviously.
History?
Let's hope Tyr's in a talkative mood after being imprisoned for so long. Not all of Odin's captives can be as charmingly voluble as myself.
We have no proof Tyr is truly here.
Right. That earthquake earlier. Do you think there will be another one?
It's unlikely, but geological disturbances tend to be unpredictable.
If the geysers and smell here are worse because of Fimbulwinter, maybe the earthquakes are too?
Aye. You might be onto something, lad.
Atreus, look ahead.
Wow. Now this looks like a city.
Welcome to Nidavellir, brothers.
Hey, dwarves! Oh. They're, running away.
An alarm.
I'd only sound an alarm like that if I still had my body. And was fearing the notion of being detached from it.
Why hold that for us, though?
They are scared.
Most definitely an alarm, I'm afraid.
Why is everybody hiding?
Stay alert.
Could we talk to you for...
We don't want any trouble, please.
There'll be no help, to be sure. Best we find the tavern Sindri mentioned on our own.
Is that a statue of Odin? They must really love him here.
Or fear him.
Sindri!
Hello. I'd return your surprise, but I did know you'd be here. I've got something for you.
What is it, dwarf?
You know, I'm glad I came back here at least once before Ragnarok. Oh, if these cobblestones could talk. Then they'd have mouths. Filthy, disgusting mouths. Do you mind if I fiddle with your bow? Ugh, you are long overdue for a replacement. Taking advantage of certain material... Ow! Structural sensitivity to sonic vibrations has been something... I've been meaning to try for quite some time now.
Thanks for, finally trying it. What's it gonna be this time?
Patience! I find it's best to see these things... Oh, in action! Whew! There. Oh, take aim at that gate there. But before you loose, say... Skialfa.
Well, I certainly didn't expect you to disturb half the creepy crawlies in Nidavellir.
How was I supposed to know they were there?
Red! Black! Black!
Behind! Yalfa! Sindri, any idea where the tavern is?
Like I've ever been to a filthy tavern?
The sewer you just punched a hole through seems promising, though. For you. It should lead to the other side of the city. It's not like you're able to open other doors around here.
Get off of me! So this lockdown really is because of us?
Oh my, yes. Odin's grip on this realm is so firm, any outsider is considered a threat.
Sounds like an Odinism if I ever heard one. Another of Cavassier's poems.
At your service. Till we meet again. This axe just keeps getting stronger. That ought to hurt him. What can I make for you? Hey, what happened to all the armor we made you already?
I used it.
Well, maybe try to make this one last longer.
I will not.
Huh. That might be my best piece yet today. Best of luck.
Any outsider is considered a threat. Is that to protect the dwarves?
It sounds like it. But knowing Odin, there's sure to be an ulterior motive.
Well, everyone's hiding on this side too.
Odin's occupation of this realm has its hooks in deep.
But if there aren't any guards patrolling, we're clearly not a threat. Why hide?
Resist and you're made an example of. To keep the rest in line. Self-preservation can outweigh bravery for even the strongest of foes.
We have kept them safe and alive.
Tavern's gotta be around here somewhere. Maybe we can try knocking on some doors for directions.
A firebomb from the chief anti-Odin propagandist in Durland's Rebellion. Quite a sharp wit she had until she turned to subtle means of resistance.
Look, over there. Excuse me, but we're looking for...
Nothing for you here. I don't care what you want. No food, no encouraging words, no nothing. Leave!
I think I see something. Could you maybe...
No! Thank you!
Go. This looks promising, right? Well, it's like a house. If he's here, maybe you should let me do the talking.
You?
Well, we don't want to intimidate him. You're tall as a tree and you have a severed head on your head.
None taken. Fair point, though.
Very well.
I think that's him. Hello?
Watch yourselves. Apparently, there are intruders about.
Oh, that's us, I think.
Well, if you're planning on killing me, at least let me finish this song. That alarm was in just the perfect key.
We're just looking for a friend of ours named Derlin.
Well, we both know that's not true. Derlin's got no friends left. But if that's all you need, head out the back way there, and you'll see the safety office just across the river. Just don't go making trouble for the rest of us. And while you travel through this realm, maybe you could clean up the head's mess?
What mess?
Later, brother.
I wish to hear of this mess.
The rig's in the bay. Why don't you ask the condescending skull?
Head, I've got skin. But he's right. I made a mistake. I'd have us shut them down.
Sorry, one more thing. Although, these are gifts I'm giving to you, so I shouldn't be sorry and you should be thankful. Anyways, here. Please be careful.
It's beautiful. Thanks, Sindri.
It is beautiful, isn't it? It's also very useful. You'll be able to find anything your heart desires with it.
Really?
As long as your heart desires the locations your father and you decide and plot to travel together, then yes.
It is a compass.
Ah, but a beautiful compass. Now scamper off.
Come. A boat cannot be far.
Huh. Earlier, Sindri made it sound like Derlin was some sort of revolutionary leader. Doesn't sound like anyone's following him.
Was being the key word here, little brother.
I saw a dock back there. Maybe there's a boat we can use to get to Derlin's. There's a building just past these rocks behind me. Maybe we should head that way.
Those bloody mining rights.
What about them?
The Skald is right to blame me for them.
They were my idea. If you've got the time, they're in the bay just beyond this tunnel. I'd particularly appreciate us checking out the mining rigs in the lake to the right. You can see the smokestacks from here.
But if you don't want to explore now, it looks like Derlin's place is through that open gate to the left. So, which way do we go? We could prepare more before rescuing Tyr. Up to you. Mimir, were you really the one who had those rigs built?
Odin wanted the dwarves under his control and, well, I convinced him he could buy their allegiance instead of demanding it outright. A trade agreement of sorts.
What is that?
Dead.
Dragon sculpture is not bad.
First time someone's told me that, I suppose.
Thank you.
careful.
Taking a break before visiting Durlan? Very wise. He can be a lot. By the way, if you're headed to the mining rigs in the bay, could you bring me any slag you find? I could use the material for my crafting.
Thanks for grabbing that for us. Still here.
What?
The island near the geyser. We need to get the key from it and unlock this door. I need to set right a very old wrong. Bloody frogger holes! We've got to clear out all these undead bastards!
Behind you, father!
bloody Draugr hole. We've got to clear out all these undead bastards. Take it off, man. You've got this. Bloody Draugr holes! We've got to clear out all these undead bastards!
Draugr on the left!
One less feathery spy.
Behind the door.
A prisoner. Of sorts.
Got some relics of the Dwarven Resistance. I'll take them off your hands. I'll disinfect my tools. As always, at your service.
Whoa, what? That geyser was huge!
Yes. It should lead us to the key for that watchtower door. The key to that watchtower door should be on this island somewhere.